Hello, and welcome to Begin Reading. Today we'll be reading Big Cat, Little Cat.
I'm going to show the pictures of the book later. All you have to do is read.
Okay. Big Cat, Little Cat. There was a cat.
I'm going to take pictures of the book and put it in between. All you have to do is read.
Alone until the day a new cat came. The cat showed the new cat what to do, when to eat, when to drink, when to go, how to be, when to rest. Big Cat, Little Cat. The days all went by and months too, until the little cat grew and grew and grew. Big Cat, Big Cat. The cats lived in the city, and every day there was work, cooking, cleaning, climbing, hunting, exploring, making plans. For 5 minutes each day, they went wild. After they dreamed, the days were full. Did you get on? Years went by and more years too. Every day the cats were together. Until the old cat got older. And the day had to go. And he didn't come back. And it was hard. For everyone. Until the day, a new cat came. Cat showed the new cat what to do, when to eat, when to drink, when to go, how to be, when to rest. Big Cat, Little Cat. The end.